speaking.
Welcome back home.
Thank you. My girls, even when we were driving over, they were like, where are we going? Like, we're going to Brussels. Why? Which is different than 10 months ago, when it's like, where are we going? What's the McCabe? What's the what? So it was cool to see how God has attached all of my family to the family here. And I just wanted to let you guys know that we really do love you guys. And we're not just here because I can put keyboards or something like that. We're here because God sent us.
Yes.
And we know He's doing awesome things, and He's going to do more things than any of us have seen. So, Lord, we just thank you for the opportunity to give our hearts and worship you through song and music. Lord, I just ask you that every heart here go to a new level of being able to express joy, thankfulness, reverence, and honor to who you are as God of the universe, the one who is, who was, and will forever be. That you live in, outside of time, you live in eternity that's beyond our comprehension, really. So, Lord, help each one of us to grow in understanding there's so much to you that no matter how much we know, there is way more to learn and to grow in. So, Lord, take us deeper this morning, and we want to rejoice for what you have already done.
Joy, oh, I've got a river of joy flowing out.
of me, and sets the depressed free, and it is my strength, opens doors of hope so that all can see.
Because in that place is a good place, Lord. And even in that place, we can grow and we can flourish. So, Father, we honor those traditions and the heritage of those that have gone before us, Father God. And we thank you that you have given godly examples that help lead us and those who allow themselves to be used as mentors, Father God. We're a life that's proof of your love.
Everyone needs compassion.
Spirit in the atmosphere. You ask us to align our hearts with you, Father God, to speak your words and declare and release it wherever we are, Lord.
Yeah. stone. So Lord, I'm asking that the songs of heaven echo here on earth, Lord, in our hearts, Lord. Let us make your name glorious in all we do. Glory to your name.
It is so awesome today for us to know that we stand in a tradition, a river that flows. God is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Amen?
Amen. And